What the heck did all this?
It was my brother. He's out of control!
Okay, just tell me what happened.
We were arguing about the books, and Daw was yelling at me, and all of a sudden things started flying around. He was creating this storm, like...
Like what?
Well, like he was airbending.
Sir, that's impossible. There are only 5 airbenders in the entire world, and your brother is not one of them.
I know what I saw. He was freaking out, yelling, "What's happening to me?" Then he ran into the back room and locked himself in.
Police! Open up!
Go away!
Get out here, sir, or I'm knocking this door down. 1, 2...
I'm so sorry! I told you! Airbending!
Come down immediately, or we will be forced to take action.
Stay back! I'm dangerous!
Don't panic. I'm just here to talk.
Please! I don't know what I'm doing and I don't want to hurt anyone!
Tell me about it. Rough day, huh? I'm having kind of a rough day myself. You mind if I sit down here? Look, I know you're scared. You've gone through a big change and it's kind of my fault. But you're not alone. There are other airbenders and they want to help you. Actually, they're really excited to meet you.
I don't want to be an airbender. Please, you're the Avatar. Make it stop!
I'm sorry, I can't. But I promise you, things will get better if you just give it a chance. Let me take you over to Air Temple Island and we can talk this through, okay? Daw, this is Tenzin. He's going to help you.
It is absolutely my pleasure to meet you, Daw. I've never met a new airbender before. Well, at least not one whose diaper I didn't have to change.
Actually, I just fell off a bridge, so I could use a fresh diaper right about now.
So is this the deal? We have a crisis every other day now, thanks to you.
Listen, I know you're having a tough time getting used to these changes, and I'm sorry for that. But you and everyone else are going to have to learn to live with it. The vines and the spirits are here to stay.
Well, you know who's not here to stay? You! I order you to leave this city. You've caused nothing but trouble since you arrived.
Don't worry. I was already leaving. I can see my path now. There are new airbenders out there, and I'm gonna find them and rebuild the Air Nation.
Don't think I'm not going with you. It's so exciting. Who knows who's out there right now, discovering the gift of airbending for the first time.
Drills are here.
Of course.
Hope you still like rice.
Have you ever read the poetry of the great airbending guru Lahima?
What?
Guru Lahima lived 4,000 years ago in the Northern Air Temple. It is said that he unlocked the secret of weightlessness and became untethered from the earth, living his final 40 years without ever touching the ground.
Is that how you plan to escape? With something you picked up from an old airbender children's story?
Like all great children's tales, it contains truth within the myth. Lahima once wrote, "Instinct is a lie, told by a fearful body, hoping to be wrong."
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that when you base your expectations only on what you see, you blind yourself to the possibilities of a new reality. You wouldn't want to singe your friend, would you?
How? You're not a bender!
Nature is constantly changing, like the wind. Now you might want to ration that bowl of rice. You've got 3 weeks until the next shift change. It's the dawning of a new age, the end of the White Lotus, and soon, the end of the Avatar.